everything go.
I know.
I don't mind.
It's a good, yeah, it's a good game, though. The kids are...
It's not dirty.
Yeah. I noticed that, like, last week when we played against that Frankfurt team, the kid could have really, like, pounded our kids, but he didn't. Like, it was a good...
Yeah.
He was physical, but he didn't, like... And I feel like sometimes the American kids will just come in and, like, pound them into the board. I hope our kids don't do that, but I've seen teams do it.
Brantford's a neighboring city, basically. Okay. So Brantford, Hamilton, then St. Catharines, Niagara Falls, and then here.
Okay.
It's only, but it's about an hour and 50-minute drive. Somehow. going to call something?
He specifically ordered his jersey 06. He's not 6, he's 06.
That was weak, though.
Yeah.
For everything they let go, you can't be calling.
Yeah, you can't all of a sudden just start calling something.
Especially pissy little stuff like that.
Somebody else didn't like the call either.
This rule,
yeah,
that you can't ice the puck.
Yeah, they want the kids to just get more touch with the puck.
Means the penalty is more meaningful.
Yeah.